Do you remember that movie called Jackie Brown by Quentin Tarantino? Well, it's a movie about a stewardess named Jackie who was stopped by two detectives. Beginning of the movie, two policemen are there at the airport. One policeman threatens to take her to the police station unless she opened her bag. She doesn't want to do that. And we have a second policeman who explains, on the other hand, nicely that his colleague only wanted to peek into her bag for a minute if she allows. And he will be there to take care that nothing's happened and nothing gets lost out of the bag. So what happens here? She cooperates. And this is a picture of good guy and bad guy dynamics, the oldest trick in the book. It addresses our brain directly, and regardless of gender, of age, of culture, our ancient brain, this limbic system, functions basically identically. And therefore, after we have experienced an unpleasant situation like Jackie did, we usually succumb to the situation rather than fight or change something. So what shall we do if we experience this? Call them out. As soon as you feel something, as soon as you see something, just say it. These tactics work as long as they are undetected. Call them out. And if you want to stay funny and call them out by a joke, say something like that. I understand that your colleague is a tough guy. We're lucky my wife is not here because she likes to play hardball too.